CBS News Health Break, sponsored by the makers of Robitussin, recommended by doctors, pharmacists, and Dr. Mom.
Women who have a higher intake of trans fatty acids may have a higher risk for developing breast cancer. That information comes to us in a new study. Trans fatty acids are a type of fat found in margarine, cookies, and fried foods. Experts recommend cutting back on those foods and sticking to a diet rich in fruits and vegetables. Now this. I'm Jane Robillo, and this has been CBS News Health Break.